y eran copies. fourth, get the return. Hudson Cutler having established himself there in the back. Smell Jim O'Goin. As we come up on four laps to go, 4:51 on the clock. Manuel Cosby, shadowed by Pedro Almeida. Tyson Anthony, Hudson Cutler, number 3-4. Coming up on 1,500 meters. Officially, 5:14, 5:14, 1,500, way home. Back on the track, so put up the three laps to go. Manuel Perez Cosby, along with Leandro Estevez and Miriam. Ty Szymanski, push hard, three, closer to the gap. And fourth, was Hudson Cutler. See our leaders now on the top curve. Down the back stretch they go. Pole vault pin at the bottom of the back stretch will be great. Absolutely. But you will right to the middle of the back stretch. Almeria now out front of Cosby. Cosby retaking the lead. Almeria right alongside him. So we're on two laps to go. Two to go, 7:53 on the clock. Less than 800 meters remaining in this 3,000 meter run. Still in pursuit, there next ties it in. Texas, over Hudson Cutler, Belgium, and the point. Both men running well. Up front, it's a duo of Cosby and Almeria. Push the goods. It's like Almeria down back in the lane. Slight surge, a little bit of a gap. Our leaders now on the home stretch. Andrew Almeida, Manuel Cosby. Building to the bell lap. Coming up to the bell, 9:20, 400 meters to go. Leandro Almeida. Shadowed by Manuel Cosby. Mm-hmm. Michelle Carey, representative from Ann Arbor Track Club, to the safety zone immediately. Ann Arbor Track Club, get to the safety zone. Back to the track. This is Leandro Almeida now taking the lead. Up on 200 meters left at 159. Representative from East Texas to the safety zone. Representative from East Texas, go to the safety zone now. Coming up the stretch, they'll be taking section one. The very bottom race, coming out on top. 10:38:55. Leandro Almeida, and coming up from second with a big push before he goes out. That is Hudson Huffman. Very officially 10:38:54. Hudson officially 10:51:10. Huffman for third, 10:53:67.